Hey!
Hi! Hey!
This is such a peaceful place.
This will be a cinch. This will be a cinch.
What? What? All right.
Yay!
This'll be a cinch.
Hey now.
Wait a second.
Huh?
The Great Sailman!
What? Okay.
Thanks.
No.
Hi. Hey. Yoo-hoo. Hey.
Right.
Huh? What?
Yeah.
Hey! What's up? Wow!
Well, it's just... yeah.
Hey!
What?
Oh, come on!
This'll be a cinch.
Sup?
Ooh, this ought to be good.
Hey! Sure.
Well, it's just...
Go for it!
Right. Time to prove myself. Gotta stay focused. Gotta stay focused.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Gotta stay focused.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Gotta stay focused.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Sure do love nature. Gotta stay focused. Stay focused. All right, that was fun. There we go. What?
Sure. Hey. Huh? Oh. Hey.
Finally at the high school. I wonder if I can get any studying done.
Hey! Hey!
Yo!
Hi! Yep.
What? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Huh? Okay.
You're not getting a single hit off me! Is this some sort of joke?
No.
Huh? Hey!
Hi!
What? Hey!
No.
Wait a minute!
Huh? Well...
What gives?
Right!
Hey!
What?
What's up?
Huh?
Yep.
No! Gives.
Maybe I'll just admire the view.
Huh?
Right.
Gotcha.
Huh?
Aww.
What?
Hey!
Huh? Gotcha!
Oh, wow!
All right.
Yep.
Thank you kindly.
Right. There we go.
Yep.
Thank you kindly. Yep. No, no.
Indeed. Thank you.
Aww.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Gotcha! Thanks!
No.
Yep.
Hi. Ooh, this ought to be good. First on the list is Krillin. I hope he's at Kame House. Yeah!
Goku's gonna be there? No way!
Well now, it's been ages since I've seen him.
The World Tournament, huh? I guess I could enter. Yep. But if you, Goku, and Vegeta are gonna be in it, then I've got no hope of winning at all!
You should still enter. Even fifth place gets a cash reward.
How much cash are we talking?
Well, the champion gets 10 million zenny. Second place gets 5 million. Third place gets 3. Fourth place, 2. So fifth place gets 1 million, I guess.
We're entering the tournament, Krillin. Both of us.
Okay.
Mommy and Daddy, you're going somewhere?
That's right, Marin. Mommy and Daddy are gonna work hard and earn a lot of money.
Hooray! Good luck, Mommy and Daddy!
Right. Daddy's gonna do his best. Hey, don't tell Piccolo, okay? If he enters, then my chances of getting fifth place are shot.
You know I can't promise that.
By the way, what's with the super lame getup, huh?
Hey, it's not super lame. It's cool. You've lost your sense of style, Krillin. Bye.
Yeah, later.
Sorry, Krillin, but I've got to tell Piccolo, too. Better hurry to Kami's lookout.
Jeez. Sigh. Hey.
What?
Give me a break.
Huh?
Wow.
Sure.
What?
Sure.
Hey. Huh?
What?
Give me a break.
Thanks a bunch. Yeah.
Better make this fast. Everyone's putting their best foot forward. What to do next? what to do next. I wonder if Piccolo will enter. Who knows? Maybe Dende will too. All right, I'm here. This is incredible. It's giving off a ton of energy.
I see. Well, that sounds interesting.
Right?
Fine. Count me in.
What about you, Dende?
Oh, I won't be entering. I'm not a warrior type Namekian.
So, Gohan, what's with the strange outfit?
Aw, you too, Piccolo. What? You don't think this looks super cool?
You're asking the wrong guy.
All right, I'd better get back.
Right.
Okay, see you later!
I'm sure Mom will be really happy to hear Dad's gonna be back. Even if only for one day, Goten's finally gonna be able to meet his dad! I sure hope Mom will let me join the tournament. It'd be really nice if I ended up winning. I'd better take a break from school and focus on my training.
What? Goku's coming back from the other world to enter the world tournament? Well, how come you didn't tell me sooner? This is great! great! Goten, you'll finally get to spend a day with your dad!
Huh?
Oh no, I bet Goku hasn't aged at all, but I look so much older! You don't age there, right?
So... Mom? Do you think it would be okay for me to enter too? The champion gets 10 million zenny, and the runner-up gets 5 million.
10 million zenny? You're entering, Gohan! If you and Goku both win, we'll get 15 million zenny, right?
Well, that's if we win. We can't say for sure whether we will or not just yet.
What are you talking about? Of course you two will win! Oh, this must be a blessing from above! All of my father's money was just about to run out!
So, Goten, want to help your big brother train?
Yeah!
Thanks for waiting, Goten. First, let's start off with a little sparring match.
Okay!
First, I'll turn into a Super Saiyan. Ha! Come at me!
Hey, that's not fair! Can't I go Super Saiyan too?
Huh? Super Saiyan? I don't think you're ready for that just yet, Goten. Goten! Whoa! Nice! When did you learn how to do that?
I forget.
Unbelievable. But hey, this works in my favor. Now I've got a better training partner. All right, let's do this.
Yeah!
Bring it on! Wow, Goten. You're a natural. I'm impressed.
You are?
Really? If I'm not careful, you two are gonna leave me in your dust. That's enough for now. Yeah! I didn't count on you going Super Saiyan, Goten. You know, you're actually helping me out a ton. Great job!
Yeah.
Hold on a second. So, does that mean Trunks can become a Super Saiyan too?
Yeah, just like me!
You know, your big brother really had to struggle to become one. Well, anyway, I think that's enough training for everyone today.
Okay!
Are you sure you're not here to ask my Gohan out on a date?
I said that's not why I'm here!
Oh!
Hey! Looks like you found the place pretty easy.
Yeah, I just looked in the school directory. But enough of that. You promised you'd teach me how to fly, remember?
Oh, yeah, right. Of course, I'll teach you.
Hmm. You'd better not try anything naughty with my Gohan. You hear me?
I'd never do anything like that! Ew, no!
Well, so much for a simple training session. You did it! You're airborne! You're floating!
Phew!
That was incredible. You learned how to float in just one day.
Yeah, well, your little brother's been flying circles around me in the same amount of time.
Well, that's because he was able to learn how to control his energy early on in his training. But once you get the hang of that, you'll be up and flying in no time at all. Trust me, you're doing great.
I'll be back tomorrow then.
Huh?
I want to learn more about this energy. Or is my coming back a problem?
No way. It's not like that at all.
Then I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh yeah, that reminds me.
What?
About your hair. I think, you should cut it shorter.
Huh? So, you prefer girls with short hair? Is that it?
What? No! I just thought having shorter hair would be advantageous in, you know, in a fight.
Mind your own business! It's my hair, so I'll do what I want with it!
Why did she get all angry like that?
Beats me.
Okay, let's pick up where we left off yesterday.
Yeah, I don't understand this girl at all.
Don't overdo it, Trunks. You should still get out while you can. 150 times gravity is too much for a kid like you.
Yep, that's what I thought. I better become a Super Saiyan before I get crushed!
What the?
Piece of cake, piece of cake!
When did he... You've got to be kidding me! He was able to transform into the Super Saiyan of Legend that easily? Trunks.
Yeah?
Can Gohan's little brother also become a Super Saiyan? Tell me!
Yeah.
What is this? Some sort of Super Saiyan bargain sale? Damn it! What the hell is this world coming to?
Wow! Videl's really something else. She's flying like a pro now. And she's only been at it for 10 days. Ah, now that that's taken care of, I can finally get some serious training in with Goten. Not too much longer now until Dad comes back and the tournament starts.